Microsoft Entra ID. See, earlier this particular service was referred as Microsoft Active Directory, and very recently they have changed it to calling it as Microsoft Entra ID in place of Azure Active Directory. Yeah, it was actually Azure Active Directory. So in this particular session, we are going to learn everything about what exactly is this Entra ID and how it is used for various authentication and authorization purposes. So to begin with, what is this Entra ID? Every application needs some kind of authentication and authorization. Two things. One is authentication, where I have to prove that it's me. And generally we do that with the help of username and password. I give some username and I give some password and I prove that it's me. What I claim myself to be, I should prove that. That process is called as authentication. And once the user is authenticated, the next thing required would be authorization. Okay, I am Sandeep Soni, fine. But what is that I can do? And what is that I cannot do? The operations which I can perform are only in the scope of what I am authorized to do. So that is authorization. Permissions granted to the user who has been authenticated. And all other users come under one category, anonymous user. That user who has not logged in is anonymous user. User who is logged in is authenticated user. Authenticated users are granted permissions to perform an operation, and that's what is authorization. Now, every application developer in the past used to write code for managing the entire ecosystem of users. Permissions, roles. But now with Microsoft Entra ID, all this has become ready-made. We don't have to do anything now. Microsoft is giving us this ready-made feature, ready-made service, which I can use as identity and access management solution. Identity is the authentication aspect, and access management is the authorization aspect. And most important, it's a ready-to-use service for us. Microsoft Entra ID, we can simply start using it straight away. That means now, an application developer doesn't have to anymore write any user module or user management module. They can integrate this Microsoft Entra ID into their application with ease. And Entra ID has already been programmed, taken care by Microsoft for all the user management, role management, or groups management, assigning permissions and everything to that. So there are three types of users always in the organization. There can be IT administrators who are responsible for assigning identity to the employees who are joining that particular organization. Now what is that they will do? They'll simply assign a new ID to the employee who has joined in the organization, and the beauty is the same ID, the Entra ID which is given to them, can be used across all the applications within that particular organization. So they don't have to create a new identity for every application which the organization is giving access to their users. Single identity, multiple applications. Entra ID supports single sign-on. Basically, with the single identity, there would be thousands of applications which the user will be able to access. And the administrator has to only enable and grant permission to those applications or assign licenses to those applications, but the ID need not be created for every new user. Likewise, as I already said, developers don't have to write logic for validating users, change password, recover password. None of these things they have to do. Registration form, all that is built in into Entra ID. The developers can literally focus on writing the main logic of the application. The productivity of the developer is going to become very high. Likewise, yes, the employees in the organization also will increase their productivity because they don't have to switch from one ID to the other ID when they are switching from one application to the other application. I am working on the leave management, applying for a leave, but at the same time, I want to see my to-do list, I want to see my calendar. All these things I can access through a single identity. We don't need separate identity in the organization.